lot of interview clips in this project that need lower thirds titles, but I don't know the style I want to use yet. I'll press Shift-Control-T to add the default lower third to this clip. I'll select it, press Control-D, and press 3-period return to make it 3 seconds long. I'll copy-paste it to my other interview clips. I'll edit the text for each. Now, if I want to change the template, I can select them all, go to the Titles and Generators sidebar to the lower thirds category, and select any template that includes two text lines. If I double-click it, all my titles are updated with the new template, but my edited names and descriptions remain intact. If I select them again, this time I'll use the Timeline Index, select Clips, select Titles, and in the Text Inspector, and only in the Text Inspector, any changes I make get applied to all the selected titles.